Everybody, and I'm Jaden. We are going to be playing Jurassic World today, so anybody out there who likes Jurassic World, you better buy this game for PlayStation 3 or something. And I am going to go run. It's for Xbox One S, anything.
For any console.
You see, I have blue and I'm Owen. I'm freaking Owen. Okay. So, I'm going to zoom out, show you that I won all the worlds already, well, perks. So, put down below, which perk do you mostly like? The ones that, you can pick two. The ones that I like the most is this one, Jurassic World, and Jurassic Park 3. And what I am going to do on here, I'm gonna do a running mission.
I love those.
It's much more better.
You want to learn something new, huh?
And
it's easy.
It gives you money. And if you like more Lego games, you should totally buy Lego Star Wars and Lego Marvel Superheroes. Those are really funny. But out of all of them, I would pick this if I were you. Stupid Mr. DNA, he doesn't even do nothing.
Tell him how much Mr. DNA is.
And can you believe it? Mr. DNA. I'm a little dinosaur, I'm a little Connie. So, Mr. DNA actually cost
$500,000 coins.
It's weird. It's weird because it's too much.
He doesn't do anything.
He's just a roll of balls. That's it. That's all he is. Just a roll of balls and a Lego head. He's not even with Lego. He's like a ripoff of Legos. Yeah. A ripoff. Right?
Basically.
He is a cool character to have, but you shouldn't really play so much because he doesn't do anything. Oh my gosh, lots of records. Well,
that was quick.
If you have this game and you don't know how to play it, you could always ask me. I beat this whole entire mission all over again, and I need to show you something. I got the game Lego Star Wars. It's a nice game. It's okay.
What's your channel called?
And
for him, Green Creeper.
And Green Creeper, people, if you ever look down on Green Creeper, he's a really nice YouTuber. He's about Minecraft, of course, but he's called the Green Creeper. What else?
I'm the Green Creeper.
Stop. Restart. You have to restart this. Oh, come on, Ian.
You didn't have to restart that.
Yes, we do. You can't do that right in front of us, right?
All you're doing is touching a tree.
Oh, my God.
We're getting this on camera.
Yeah, and look.